back here again.
Apparently I got flung here. Well, at least I can heal.
How do you transform like that?
By it being night.
Does it do it on...
Yeah. It does that as soon as battle starts.
Kick.
Round draw. Oh yes, you're also no longer limited to 4 items per... Well... 4 per item, generally. And in fact, you also have... an item storage to drop additional ones here. So that's very, very useful. Especially considering that there's more items around this time.
I wonder where I come into this, because it sounds like the healer is gonna come in first.
Nah.
Really?
This is just the opening, and after the opening, it's the same for everyone at first.
Oh.
The only difference is if you don't pick Carly, then they'll send her away. Well, that was rather devastating. Okay, apparently it doesn't work. But I was trying to turn on the auto fight so I can actually run, since that's the only way to actually run in this game while in combat. Oh, this was a dead end.
Especially for those wolves. Oh, aren't I clever?
No, you're not. Shut up and die.
Well, they did.
I guess they
quite
did.
Quite nicely, might I add.
Here we go. That's the end of the opening. You can tell
that's
by the music.
Short.
It wasn't any shorter than any of the others, Gra. The others just normally take longer because you're in a maze.
That's true. More foreshadowing, perhaps?
Someone should give him a thesaurus or something.
Would be nice.
So he swims all the way to Wendell.
Oh shit.
That is quite a way. I remember the first time I played this, I was pretty young and I thought the game was over at this point.
What?
Well, since I'm not used to the credits rolling in the beginning like this.
Come on, Drake, though, seriously?
I was like 8 at the time.
So? I didn't raise you to be that stupid.
You didn't raise me at all. In fact, secret. I'm older than you, you dolt.
That's a secret too.
I'll bite you.
Okay, we're back to this. I didn't take very long, did it, of course.
And it probably won't ever take very long.
What is publicity?
I don't know.
There's someone under publicity.
Blah, 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 blah.
can't believe he swam that.
I guess he's pretty good at swimming. Why are you telling me that? I'm one of them, you dolt! Look, a weapon store. Who's this? Someone
hey,
who gets angry
it's my
a
main
lot.
Character from the last game. It's funny how you can find the main characters around here.
Well, you can find them all over the world after all. Since even if they're not part of the main story, they're still important. And who's this?
The hell is he doing?
Freaking out, I guess. Or maybe trying to rape her.
Ouch.
That hurt.
Here's the Black Mage.
I don't have any seeds.
You don't have any seed either, do you?
Not anymore. Plot, plot, plot.
Oh, he sleeps weird.
Oh, it's already been almost half an hour. Time sure flies with this game.
Yeah, actually it does, doesn't it?
Yeah.
They certainly aren't acting as though they're under... control.
Wow, they're gullible.
Ow.
I guess he's afraid of him.
What's your own dumb fault for talking to him?
Well, let's try to leave then.
That.
Well, apparently they're not gonna let me leave. So what should we do? Well, if you observed closely enough, and actually I think some people in town tell you that too, the beast people transform at night. And I'm surprised you didn't comment on the dancers yet.
They're not real, Drake. They're fake.
No, they're not.
They don't exist.
Yes, they do.
They aren't there.
She sure can sleep a long time. She's been sleeping for 2 days in a row now. Oh, we don't need to save again. Oh my. And now we can actually beat the crap out of them.
You got bit. Ah, it's not me who gets bitten, it's you.